The Adams family hoped that by now they'd be decorating their own home. It's more than a year since they applied to buy their council flat on the Denmark Hill estate. They're still waiting.
The excuse they've given is nothing, really. I mean, we've been waiting now over a year now. All we've had is a valuation, but nothing apart from that.
What's the uncertainty meant for you, Carol, as someone who's sort of trying to get the home together?
Prolonged delays in decorating, plus prolonged delays in us eventually getting a garden for our son. We want, obviously, to be able to provide him with a nice home, and this is our first step, but it seems as though we're never going to get on the first step.
Local MP Gerald Bowden says there are hundreds of people in Southwark caught up in similar delays. Some have been waiting up to 2 years. He says enough is enough. It's time for the Environment Secretary to move in and take over.
There is not a will on the part of the council, the political control of the council, to sell. Whatever they say, they in fact don't want to sell. I think some of the officers are quite professional in knowing that if this is government policy, this is what should be done. But they don't have the resources. The resources are not made available to them to do the professional job which is necessary in transferring the ownership to the tenant.
Southwark Council say the backlog is now being tackled. Instead of carrying out full structural surveys on all properties being sold, they'll now let would-be buyers commission their own, and they deny dragging their feet. But for the Adams family, the wait goes on. The government say council house sales should be completed within 8 weeks, flat sales within 12. Gerald Bowden says that after that time, people trying to buy should be allowed to pay their rent into a trust fund and get it back towards their mortgage when and if they get one. Barbara Long in Southwark, Thames News.